Welcome to my walkthrough of Terminator Resistance. I'm a massive Terminator fan, so obviously I'm gonna buy this game. I want to just sort of like big walkthrough on it with like loads of parts. I'll probably only get to up to like episode 3 or something and then forget about it. But I'm gonna try and do my best to make it continuous and complete the game whilst recording. Oh, that music. I probably won't be doing as much talking as I normally do because I'm just gonna play as if I'm not really recording. So yeah, let's just go.
On August 29th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware. It viewed humanity as a threat to its existence and decided to act. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Skynet attacks happened almost daily, but the attack that happened on that day was like nothing we'd seen before.
Come on. Where are the others? Where's the rest of the resistance?
I don't know.
No! No, no! No.
I'm through. This is Private Jacob.
I know who you are. There's an evacuation point on the other side of town. You need to get there. Down the street, turn right, and run as fast as you can.
Oh my god.
Now go right.
What?
Who are you?
It doesn't matter. Right now, you need to find a way to get out of here. Find something that will break through those boards. Something ahead of you, so keep moving.
It's alright so far, this. Sort of a bit like Assassin's Creed then.
Spider scouts ahead. Keep that gun ready.
What? Oh my god. How am I gonna sneak past them? Can I go fully prone? Just make a room for the behind here. What? Never. Oh no, what? They are scary as hell. Come on, let me shoot him. That is actually scary as hell. Any others? Yep. Sounds like Tills at Tesco.
Okay, now, through that garage. It's important.
What's there? Hello?
I don't want to go with you.
No, you don't, but we can't stay here.
Who's there?
Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick? He's going to help us.
No, they're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone.
I know you're scared. But staying here is not an option. I'll protect you and your sister, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I'm Jennifer, by the way.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know. I came here looking for them myself.
So it's just you then? This way.
I thought Pasadena was safe.
It was, until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area. Through here.
Terminators!
Get down! Get down!
What's going on?
Shh.
Oh, that music's mint. Oh my god. Idiots. Are they gone though?
Aaron said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Aaron, has she seen the annihilation line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. She tried to warn us, but we didn't listen. We're here.
How gracious of you to finally join us. Where's your father?
He's not coming.
God damn it. Tell Ryan that we need to leave, now!
No! Just let me think.
Jennifer, thank God you're here.
Oh, you're from the Resistance. Thank you for making sure that Jennifer and Patrick got here safe.
Are you the guy I spoke to on the radio?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't been able to reach anybody for a while now, but listen. I know that Colin wants us to go, but I don't know how I feel about leaving anyone behind. Jennifer just got here, and you said yourself that you heard someone on the radio. There could be other people out there. Don't you think somebody should go and look for them? I mean, you're from the Resistance. It's your call.
Not really.
I'll search for other survivors.
Good. I'll get the bus ready. Before you go, talk to Erin. She might be able to get you a med kit. Oh, and take this. You'll probably need it.
Chasing ghosts? That's what we do now? Fucking hero.
I knew you were gonna be an asshole. Gotta shoot him in the head, please. I don't think there is any other way of getting past that, really. Spider. I'm surprised if that armored spider didn't hear that.
Anyone there?
No. Is it just detected? No, thank you. How do I apply my kit now? Any ammo left at all. meeting there. How am I supposed to do this then?
Is anyone here? Nothing.
Any ammo or anywhere? I suppose I don't really need it anymore. What's this thing around here? Yes, there we go. Right, so how do I switch weapon now then? There we go.
Anyone in here?
Who's there?
I've come to get you. There's an evacuation point not far from here. You need to get there, fast.
No, I'm not leaving. Have you seen what's out there? That giant spider is going to get us. You have to destroy it.
I'll see what I can do about it.
Wow, that was amazing shot, that. Brilliant. I need ammo. Oh, so that's an easier way of doing it. Yes, here we go.
Thank you so much.
I don't see anyone else. I'm heading your way.
God, she's sprinting, isn't she? God. Don't wait for me. To get shot now or something. Mate, you need to watch out, love. I literally don't have enough ammo for this, mate.
I'm out of ammo!
on, let's clear the path. Jennifer, what's the holdup?
Tin cans coming!
Jennifer!
Oh my god.
Get in!
Jesus!
Go, go, go.
Hold on, we're getting out of here!
Mark's about to pass out. We need to stop soon.
Okay, we'll do that. I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Ryan. That over there is Erin. She's a doctor of the group. Jennifer's a scavenger, and Colin, well, you can ask him yourself what he thinks he does.
I'm Jacob. I'm a private from the Resistance. Pacific Division.
Pacific? You're a long way from home. What you doing down here?
My entire division was wiped out. I'm trying to get in touch with the South Division. I've got a message for Commander Baron.
So, it's true? The Annihilation Line's coming?
It wasn't the Annihilation Line. It was something else.
Then what was it?
To be honest, I'm not sure myself.
God damn it! That's as far as this piece of shit will go.
Let's get off the road. Pull up over there. We got some time on them, so let's not lose our heads.
I'll be on the fucking lookout for tin cans.
Erin, you do what you think is best for Mark. I'll see what I can do about the bus. Jacob, it might take a while, so can you look inside and see if it's safe to stay?
Sure.
Jennifer, would you help me?
Sure. You had one job today and you dropped the fucking ball.
I don't have to listen to this shit.
Sure, walk away, asshole.
It's locked. That'll work.
What? Go away, Colin.
Oh, did I startle you?
Yeah, you weirdo.
Are you always such an asshole?
You know what? Now that I think about it, I guess I am. Since we're stuck here, I figured I'll go see if anything's creeping around the corner. I hear that you're looking for the Resistance, and where I'm heading, they used to have an outpost. I wouldn't mind backup while I'm out there. So what do you say? Buddies? Talk to Ryan and see if he needs anything. I'm moving out now. Let's meet at the bridge. And don't make me wait, will you?
Hmm.
This might come in handy. Pipe bomb.
Oh, yes.
This will do some damage.
Thanks for earlier. If it wasn't for you, I probably would have started completely freaking out, and that wouldn't have done anyone any good. Patrick's been through a lot, you know? I guess we all have. I just wish I could find something that would take his mind off all this, at least for a moment. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say.
Don't want to keep Colin waiting.
Seems the repair might take a couple days. How's it looking inside?
There's a lot of supplies there. Looks like someone left them for us.
Nah, seems too much of a convenience. Better keep your eyes open. But speaking of supplies, you feel free to look through and pick up what you need. Listen, I know that finding the resistance is your number one priority, but if you stumble upon a set of tools while you're out there, please bring them to me, okay? I must have lost mine during the escape. Good luck out there.
Do I want to leave the area? Is that a battle bus off of Fortnite? Oh, so Skynet chips can be sold at any store. I think I've got a couple of them, ain't I? So I might be able to sell them. Cool, that's quite cool actually. So there's not a toy there. And tools for all the rails around. Oh, so it is sort of like, oh yeah. So I've got like skills and that there then. Right, I might as well activate that then. Is this? Nope. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Aim at its red eye. You'll see it. It glows like a fucking beacon.
Don't you think I know that?
The way you're shooting, I thought you'd need all the advice you could get.
That blows up then.
I can see a crack in that warehouse wall from here. Use explosives to get yourself inside, or find some other way. I don't care.
Come on. The crack is literally there. Might just have to take it down, to be honest.
South Division has definitely been here.
There we go.
What do we have here?
An attack order signed by Commander Baron, and it's only from a couple of days ago. Are you there?
Yeah? Did you find anyone?
Not yet. I'm going to the second spot. Maybe they're there.
Whatever.
Look at them little pieces moving about.
Shame you're not staying with us much longer. We'd be great friends. You bring out the best insults in me. Fuckhead, I saw some movement in the factory.
Resistance?
Nah, it looked like a scavenger. We aren't too far from our new hideout. Maybe it's the guy who lives there. You know what? I think I'll introduce myself. The least I can do for leaving us all those resources? Shit. I might even give him a thank you card. You keep looking.
Thank you. Wow.
Let's see. Looks like they were keeping an eye on an old university hospital not far from here. They must have moved on to that hospital. All right, I've got everything. What's the status on that factory? Colin? Can you hear me? Colin! Shit.
If you can get him bent. I might have to take this one down, actually. No, no, I don't. Oh dear. Really? Right, I might as well just do these side objects, these rate quicker, then I think I'll wrap it up there. God. So what do I have to do in this part then? Just destroy it or something? I really don't think I have enough ammo. Run. So what do I have to do in this area then? I'm gonna stand back, I think. Is that one room done then? Yeah, that is it. Go, guys, don't look at explosions. Oh my god, I am such an idiot. Oh my god, I can't believe I've just done that. I think I might do this quest just off camera. So, yeah, see you in the next one, hopefully.